Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayingTongues.org. Today we are going to read about our Lord God Jehovah upon the throne. Let's go to the book of Psalms in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, Psalms chapter 47, verse 7. For our Lord God Jehovah is the King of all the earth. Sing ye praises with understanding to our Lord God Jehovah. Verse 8. For our Lord God Jehovah reigneth over the people. Our Lord God Jehovah sitteth upon the throne of his holiness. Also, let's turn to the book of Revelation in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Revelation chapter 4. Verse 1. And after this I looked, and behold, a door was opened in heaven. And the first voice which I heard was as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up hither, and I will show thee things which must be hereafter. Verse 2. And immediately I was in the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and Jehovah sat on that throne. Verse 3. And Jehovah who sat on the throne was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and there was a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. Verse 5. And out of the throne of Jehovah proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and there were seven lamps of fire burning before the throne of Jehovah, which are the seven churches of the Holy Spirit of our Lord God Jehovah, in Jesus' name. Verse 8. And the four beasts had each of them six wings about him, and they were full of eyes within, and they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 our Lord God Almighty, Jehovah Jireh, who was and is to come. Chapter 5, Revelation chapter 5. Verse 5. And one of the elders said unto me, Weep not, behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the root of David. Jesus Christ of Nazareth has prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof. Verse 6. And I beheld, and lo, in the midst of the throne of Jehovah and of the four beasts, and in the midst of the elders, stood a lamb, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as it had been slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven churches of the Holy Spirit of our Lord God Jehovah, sent forth into all the earth. Verse 8. And when Jesus had taken the book, the four beasts and 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, Jesus, having every one of them harps and golden vials full of odors, which are the prayers of the saints of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 9. And they sung a new song, saying, Thou art worthy, Jesus, to take the book and to open the seals thereof, for thou wast slain, Jesus, and hast redeemed us all to our Lord God Jehovah by thine own blood, Jesus, out of every kindred and tongue and people and nation. Verse 10. And you, Jesus, you have made us unto our God Jehovah kings and priests, and we shall reign on the earth, and in eternal life in heaven forevermore. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.